over and over again, people. I'm going to pause for the siren.
How long ago was your most memorable heartbreak?
My heart's just got a vice around it. It can't beat like it usually does.
It left me so scared to be able to commit again that for the next 13 years I haven't really done so.
Was there something broken in myself?
I'm glad that I learnt the capacity to feel that kind of sadness, I think.
What else are we doing here?